Turntables come in two flavors, belt drive and direct drive, and like Coke and Pepsi, everyone has their preference. So which one is right for you? Well, today we're going to tell you the differences between a belt drive and direct drive turntable. First, what is a belt drive turntable? Well, the platter of a belt drive turntable is rotated by an elastic band that is attached to the turntable's motor. This will result in less noise because it is isolated from the turntable's motor. First, because the platter sits on top of a bearing, isolating it from the plinth. And second, because the elastic band will absorb shock. The con is that a belt drive turntable has lower torque and a slower startup speed, which can be a deal breaker for some. It may only take half a second to get up to speed, but if you're a DJ, for example, and need that instant startup, a belt drive probably won't work for you. Plus, over time, the elastic band will wear down and need to be replaced. Thankfully, it is an exceedingly simple and inexpensive thing to do. We would recommend picking one up when you get your turntable just to have it on hand. A direct drive turntable has a platter that is directly attached to the motor, and the pros and cons are flip-flopped. The quick startup time, consistent speed, and strong torque is great, but since the platter is directly attached to the motor, sound quality can suffer. In the end, both camps have their fans, and there's no right or wrong answer, just what's best for you in your specific case. To get notified the next time we post a video, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And thank you so much for watching.